physically, mentally demanding event, and we know that's not within the body of Christ.
Helping push them to a greater place of dependency on the Lord.
It's an opportunity for you to truly look inside.
Forcing them beyond the 18 years of influence that the world has had and into the arms of the Lord.
It's very interesting being on the other side of it. It's been really rewarding for me.
All right, here we go, here we go.
Let's go.
It's really been an encouragement to them because he's been pushing himself really hard and having a really good attitude.
He's always bringing up good ideas. He's very quick. His mind is so fast. I don't even understand how good he thinks about certain things. And brings us a quality and unity to the team. It's good.
I'm really proud of him. I think he's doing a great job, even though he put on a survey that a medical condition is that he is old.
Ha! Splish, splash, I was thinking about Friday night.
I set out to try to understand it from an intern's perspective. I set out to finish it. I set out to learn some things about myself. Those things all happened. Praise the Lord.
And of all the E.S.O.A.Ls that I've been part of, I don't think we've ever had a bunch more participants been more joyful than this group right here. You guys have continued to choose joy over and over again in the heat, sweat, mud.
There's some who, you know, no matter what it is, they've got a smile on their face, the big pearly whites. They go in, they go get wet and sandy, and they come back, and they've still got that smile on your face. And you're kind of like, didn't you just go get sandy? How is there not sand and dirt in your smile? It's just amazing. It's great.
You just got to put a smile on your face and keep going and shove those feelings down. Choose joy.
Does anybody want to ring this bell?
Say no, sir. I am full of joy, sir.
The most painful thing, you can make it what you want, but it's a lot. It takes a lot of power. It takes a lot of the Holy Spirit.
Having to choose joy every single second, because with just one thought towards my own self-pity, it's like that bell gets that much closer.
Row, row, row your boat gently down the stream. Merrily, 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 life is merrily.
Right now, I have the joy of the Lord. The Lord has done so much through me. He's worked in our company, and he's just revealed himself to me in so many different ways. It's just, I've never experienced the Lord like this before.
Joy for me isn't just, you know, joy in personal victories, but joy in seeing a team, a body of believers win.
Bell security class.
Are you ready?